Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty, huh?
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, no, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Why am I not selling this stuff? Is this one of those hidden camera shows?
I suppose that's
why they want to keep us suppressed. Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Come here, boy. Come here.
All right, man, you cool. You know the way home, Chop. Go!
So look at the huella.
Hey, ese, que onda?
You say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, it's a slight accent. Huh? Fuck you. Hey, so I grew up in Canada, huh? What's a big fucking deal?
Huh?
You fucking racist! And before
hey!
You fucking ask,
chill, home, chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker.
Vagos out of business!
I love you.
You told him. What you doing here? You got to go. This dude's packing.
Foot, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's that? The union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. Don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
Thank you. you're doing, it's done! Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, all right.
Hurry up!
Nope. Oh, God. All right, here we go. All right, I'm here.
Oh, jeez.
It's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyard.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Let's
go!
You're a nip, buddy.
Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes. Did you not fucking see me?
Thank you.
bullshit. We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck the block, tow truck sack them. We get some disguises. And we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back through the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Nice piece, dawg.
Hey, yo, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what? Not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Shit, man. Fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
Are you looking for defense or offense?
What a gun. I have a good mind to buy one myself.
Like a candy store for adults, isn't it? Shout out if you want to take a look at anything. That'll really get your point across. Okay, let me know how you get on. There you go.
Ah, stir, you piece of shit!
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
No way.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother. Whoa-ho!
Oh, shit! So much smoke! Get out my truck!
How did you not see me?
That was entirely your fault!
Tow truck is at the lot. Lucky miss!
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Should be running better than ever. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine.
Miss! Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.